Balfour Beatty have been appointed as the principal contractor to deliver the 132 kV reinforcement between Fort Augustus on the mainland and Edinbane up on the Isle of Skye.
The project aims to replace an existing overhead line which is reaching the end of its service life.
The overhead line itself was originally built in the 50s through to the 80s, Balfour Beatty being part of that solution.
Through this remote, rugged country, the line had to be built. Mile after mile of heather, peat, rock and water.
Historically, we've also built 400 kV overhead lines from Beauly-Denny, the Lochaber hydroelectric scheme, dating back from the 1920s to the 40s, so we have a deep history of working in the region.
The mountainous terrain and multiple watercourses make it very challenging to work in this area. Currently, we're using ATVs to get to some of the harder to reach areas, and throughout the project, we'll be supported by helicopters as well. The new towers are roughly 0.5 metres taller than the existing structures, so residents and locals will not notice much of a difference.
Our in-house engineering team are able to deliver on overhead line design, civils design, temporary works and underground cabling. We're going to be installing 437 towers. Our in-house steel manufacturers, Painter Brothers, are going to be manufacturing all the steelwork out of Herefordshire.
With sustainability, it's at the forefront of what we're doing here. We record everything on the project, so whether that's our water usage, all of our electricity and fuel, we are able to calculate how much each part of the design will have in terms of embodied carbon and scoped emissions. There is a lot of wildlife in this area, especially nesting birds, so what we're doing is arranging toolbox talks with our site team so they can ensure that they're monitoring things correctly. Just trying to think if we can see any. There's usually one.
We've been using software such as ArcGIS. This allows us to have a on-site map, digital map. We can look at the locations we need to visit. We can geotag all the areas so we can peak probe, record the depths, and then that's then linked to the map, and then everybody can have access to that. In order for us to be comfortable with the design, we've definitely reprinted it to visually see and get hands-on, play about with it, and just kind of see how it works before we go into production.
With the experience that Balfour Beatty has in delivering large, complex projects, they are working with clients to solve problems and to make sure that people go home safe at the end of the day.
I'd say all of us have a massive sense of pride working on a project like this.
This project isn't just important for Balfour Beatty, it's important for the community that we're working in, and will provide reliable and sustainable energy into the future.